me big gun until me fingers them sore.
Possession of a living being. We'll be right back.
Magnifique.
Asshole like whoa.
Come on.
We'll be right back. Antichrist.
You know what?
What's it like knowing you're about to die?
I'm a bad girl.
is 14 inches long.
Oh,
Wind up your waist in a slow motion.
But that is just a start. The problems here run much deeper. Whites have fled in stunning numbers. Since 1990, nearly a quarter of all whites have fled the city, leaving Cincinnati the seventh most segregated city in America.
I appear before you this morning with a very heavy and sad heart, because despite the best efforts of people of goodwill in our city, violence on our streets is uncontrolled and it runs rampant. 10:27 actually this morning, I signed a document declaring a state of emergency in the city of Cincinnati.
President Bush appealed to the people of Cincinnati today for calm and a non-violent resolution to the current situation.
Cincinnati tonight, under curfew for the first time since the riots of 1967.
dance with the devil don't change. Devil changes you.
Well, I try to tell you so.
Yes, I do.
But I guess you didn't know. As I said, a story goes. Maybe now I got the flow. Cause I know it from the start. Maybe when you broke my heart, that I had to call my name and show you that I'd win.
You lied to me.
All those times I said that I loved you. Yes, I try.
You lied to me.
Even though you know I'd die for you.
You lied to me.
Yes, I cried. Yes, I cried.
Say things like that to them.
Some girls like men to take a dump on them.